exactly when the siren had started working. And then when they hand dropped off and she tapped in on her face the last time. And she walked really well.
She was in this kennel.
Me?
In the back.
Yeah.
I had my chest over his dad.
So he would start howling at them.
And then I went to the dentist for a normal teeth cleaning. But the day before I went,
she had a
it's where my wisdom tooth was. I don't have a wisdom tooth. It's where it was, but up and back a little further. So I asked the dentist about it, so I knew they're having so baffled. He had no clue. He sent me to the doctor, the dentist that do root canals. So I called him, I got in the same day.
Yeah, oh,
absolutely. They don't know. X-ray right there, and then the next dentist that I was with, the root canal guy, he took more X-ray.
They can't see anything. The other thing that
he said, I'm baffled. I'm concerned. He's just like, what you need to do? I should run in there with. He won't do anything. He's standing there staring down here, waiting for me to come. Did you hear that, Argo? Here he comes. Here he comes. She's eating her treat. She ate her treat.
It was made with love, and it was made with flour, and it was made with honey, and it was made with lots and lots and lots of peanut butter. I'm glad you enjoyed
it. You did, didn't you?
And I bought that from Nellie. Nellie didn't water, so I just...
Oh, she didn't?
No, but she hasn't eaten anything.
Are you going to eat anything?
But generally, we'll bring...
You eat it off the floor, but you won't eat it out of the bowl? No, that's just kind of silly.
That's very funny.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I won't be here on the 8th or the 15th. And so I won't see you.
for it.
But yeah.
Are those all Sundays?
Usually, yeah. Actually, just recent. We get off the 25th and then we get off the first.
Uh-huh.
Occasionally, oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4
Wow.
Sundays.
A month.
A month.
How fun for you. I'm glad she's eating.
For the last
I'm glad she's eating too.
Hello.
They said, Yvonne said she jumped out of her kennel twice. Did she get up last night? Nellie. But she's in the lobby, so they don't have a cover on her. And her, the dog,
just wants to, like,
the dog that was here,
I forget its name.
I'm like, it was a shepherd. It was a 15-year-old shepherd.
Yeah, I saw them too.
They were roommates. So Hilda got adopted from here. So she was alone and she didn't like it.
So she chucked.
And she's just wandering around the lobby. Twice. Get a spoon and get that
part on the side because she can't still find it.
Stir it up a little bit for you.
Okay.
Yeah, me too.
So, see how things are for the next 2 weeks or so.
Issues. Maybe she was waiting for it to get like really soft.
Right. No, that's the first point.
Yeah.
We'll be back.
Yeah. I think so. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe the girl who came in. She came right in. I went like this.
Yeah.
So she went right in there and just started eating.
I'm sure that they probably told you that he was part of these terriers, some kind of terrier mix, right? Because
well,
that's what I would have thought.
Working on it.
Thought I was gonna take her out on the walk. What's going on here? I've been lying to.
She knows, so right now what you're seeing with her, she's watching the news. Her dental surgery, they're going to remove the lipomas as well. Blood pressure bottomed out and so they wanted to just keep in mind or just because they did multiple findings last.